In case you're wondering, quilting your own fabric takes a very long time.